Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. Platyhystrix was a temnospondyl amphibian with a distinctive sail along its back. It lived during the boundary between the latest Carboniferous and earliest Permian periods in Texas, around 300 million years ago. Its most distinctive feature would have definitely been the sail on its back, made of tall spines that grew up from the vertebrae. Bloodful skin may have possibly covered the sail. It is thought that the sail served as a way to help these cold-blooded reptiles regulate their body temperature, which can also be observed in contemporary pelycosaurs, like Edaphosaurus and Dimetrodon. Additionally, the sail may have served a display function, possibly allowing it to blend in amongst the predatory sail-backed pelycosaurs, so that they didn't mistake it for prey. It is uncertain why Platyhystrix had this sail, yet the genus may have been adapting to a similar reason as the aforementioned pelycosaurs. Their fossils and those of Platyhystrix have been discovered in Permian-aged rocks from the same area of the United States. It may have possibly served multiple purposes. As an animal, it was a small, squat, quadrupedal predator that would have hunted small animals like synapsids, other amphibians, and reptiles. This is confirmed by its teeth, though numerous are tiny, which means they are better adapted for gripping small animals. Its skull was large and strongly built, with a frog-like face. Platyhystrix had more armor than Cacops, one of its close relatives. As a way to protect itself against predators, it had a more pronounced covering of armor plates on its back. Its body was relatively compact, and its short, sturdy legs suggest it mainly lived a terrestrial life. Carnivorous pelycosaurs, like the sphenacodont Dimetrodon, lived in roughly the same area and would have preyed on Platyhystrix and its land-dwelling relatives. Platyhystrix may have been preyed upon by larger temnospondyls like Oryops, or by larger carnivorous reptiles, which were becoming more diverse and common in the drier climate of the Permian. Platyhystrix means flat porcupine. It was named by Williston in 1911. Species include Platyhystrix rugosus. It was a carnivore, and it was 3 feet and 3 inches or 1 meter long. It has been found in Texas, North America. It lived during the early to middle Permian, approximately 299 to 279.5 million years ago. Fossil representation includes enough remains to enable reconstruction. And with that, thank you for watching this program episode of Prehistoric Beast as a short fact-based episode. This is Enchiridion. See you next time.